I want people to understand that we all are so deep. We all have so many different interests, but we are so quick in today's world to classify, to categorize, and to put people into one folder. From an early age, I think that I've always been this chameleon. Like, I don't want to just be like, oh, Daniel, he's a race car driver. I don't ever want to be just like that person. First and foremost, I'm a dad. I'm a husband. And then everything else is like, Daniel.